I came from Russia in 2008. And I established myself as an artist here. I met my partner here. I have a family. I have a baby. I do a lot of illustration work and a lot of drawing. I draw for fun. I draw for different reasons. And I enjoy drawing animals and people and all things colorful and sometimes all things in black and white. I think that I am one of those artists who cannot stay in one, who cannot be do only one part of type of work, and I constantly moving from one to another. Recently I started to do more sculpture and ceramics and moved to installation work. So anything creative, to be honest. This exhibition is a little bit different from what I normally do because it's such a big scale, and it was very interesting and very different experience for me. I draw a lot of animals and a lot of characters and flowers, and it all reflects my, some of these things reflect my past and my aspirations and my dreams, and some of them just show things that I really like. This exhibition is also about my about diversity and about inclusiveness of different things and about movement in one direction. So the exhibition is called Farrago. Farrago is a confused variety of miscellaneous things. And the idea of the exhibition was to put a lot of objects for people to color. So what I've done all this black outline. And it's sort of it's really interesting how the exhibition developed, because I thought that it would look differently at the beginning, and I certainly was challenged in some ways that I didn't expect. But I like how it happened, and I like the result. I really enjoyed this project, and I liked this component of social engagement. I liked that I did the outline and people came and colored it, and I liked how how they talk to me and how they express themselves. So I think that I would like to be involved in more socially engaged project rather than sitting and drawing at home. I think that my cultural background influenced my practice in many ways. I think that Russian art, especially folk art, is very colorful. And even architecture, traditional Russian architecture is all like this onion shapes and beautiful colors. And I think that you can see all these flowers and all these plants. I think it's somehow it reflects my cultural background. But also I think that my childhood and me growing in that country and surrounded made me who I am as an artist in some ways. But I think that I can also say that since I came to Australia, I've done much more art than I would ever do in Russia. I think that this sense of freedom and open space and warmth gave me a lot. I'm very grateful for being able to participate in this project. I'm very happy that Andre Lawrence contacted me, my curator, and made this project possible. I think it was very empowering and very good experience for me. Also, I'm very happy to be part of the Nexus program, because it's, I think that bringing people from different cultures and reflecting their stories is very important, and it's very nice for me to be among them.